picture so we don't forget at the end. Y'all come, everybody come to the middle of the court for a picture. You've been traded. Yeah, you're going down there now. That'll be all right. Hey, Gray, y'all know y'all have no post players, right? Are y'all worried about that? You need me to make one of the post players come over, or are y'all good with it? Teams come stand in front of your bench on the sidelines. Both teams come stand in front of your bench on the sidelines. Welcome to the annual alumni game. I'm going to have y'all stand up and I'm going to give the mic to each player, have them introduce themselves and give the year they graduated Fox Creek. Alright, what we've tried to do here is split up quote unquote old alumni and young alumni. So this is 18 to 22. Is that right? Everybody in here, y'all 18 to 22? Graduation year. Alright. Why y'all looking like you don't know your graduation year? 18, 22. And then down here we've got what would be the oldest? I hate to do that, Coach. No. What's say your name and your graduation year and pass the mic.
Tyler Goats in 2021.
Jay Butler 2021.
Coach Sam 2016.
Jim Warren 2019.
Darius Curtis 2019.
Jada Johnson 2020.
Justin Freeman 2020. Give it up for those guys. By the way, they don't really have any post players over there, but they said they're not worried about it. They're not scared about the oversized post guys they have on this side. So we'll see. They wanted it like this. So, all right, we'll start up.
Owen James, 2011.
Harry Ford, 2015.
Harry Price, 2015.
Markel Lee, for 18.
Rayshon McBride, 2018.
Caleb Brown, 2015.
Ryan Gillespie, 2017.
Rob Culver, 2017.
Tim Butler, 2016.
All right. So there we go. Are we good? Who's deciding who's starting the game? That's always something that's... Who's doing that? All right. Give me 5 and 5. I'm going to be refereeing this game. I do give technical fouls. Alright? If you talk, don't complain about my calls or lack of calls. Alright? Oh, yeah. I think there's one in my office or not. I don't think I have one. You got a whistle? You got a whistle? Four quarters. We'll do, let's do 2 halves, 20 minutes, and running clock. So don't stop the clock. Just do 20 minutes. 20 minutes running. Alright, where's the ball? Old Alumni up. Deep Kerr on the dribble over to Trey Butler. No good. Offensive rebound. Darius Curtis. Might have been a walk. Got away with it. And a three ball. Jim Gorman for three. He's never had a shot he doesn't like, I'm telling you. All right, over to Kalen Brown. Backs him in. D. Kirk with a nice job on that rebound. Getting it out to Freeman. Out of bounds. White. White ball. Coach Baskett helping me out on the other sideline. Brandon Quiller for three. Let me tell y'all, he did a lot of that back in the day. Helped lead us to a state championship appearance back in 2015. Brandon Quiller. Swing it over to Trey Butler. Trey Butler for three. 6'5 in the early going. Brandon Quiller, Trey Butler guarding. Over to Darian Patterson. What a cut by Weaver. Offensive rebound. Coach Jacobs. D-Kurt on the transition. Out of bounds. Great. Great, take it out. What? Doug Hammond. No good. Coach Jacobs on the rebound. Out to Darian. Oh, wow. Oh, what a move. Good pass, good finish. Darian Patterson. 7-6. Trey Butler from way outside. He did save it. Saved it by Jalen Freeman. Pass into Trey. Pass back to Doug. Doug for three. Rebound, Coach Jacobs. Don't get too close, Trey. Brandon Quiller on the dribble out to Markel. Markel Weaver for three. Let's get some subs. Hold. Sub. Rod Culver checking in. Drayshawn Carter checking in. Justin Freeman. Coach Simpkins checking in. We're good, though. Jaden Johnson checking in. Tyleek Overton checking in. White in a little 2-3 zone. Jaden Johnson over to Jim Gorman. No good. Coach Simpkins trying to get his guys. They're going to man up. They're going to man up right here. No zone. Coach Jacobs from deep. I have to check with Coach Baskett. I don't think he was allowed to shoot him from out there. Rebound, Jaden Johnson. Jaden on the drive and a bucket. Jaden Johnson finishing up a prep year at Franklin Prep this year. What a rebound. What a rebound and a finish, Rod Culver. Rod was an all-state player, all-region, all-state. One of the top scorers here in Fox Creek history. I think Rod was around 900 some points for his career. In a bucket, there's Rod for three. Rod played at Erskine College. Out to D-Simp. Simpkins with a pull-up jumper. No good. Coming out. Rod Culver on the drive. Over to Drayshawn. Missed the bunny. Jaden out to Jim. He will fire it, and it's good. Three, three, three. Darian Patterson, another 2015 graduate, starting power forward on the Upper State Championship team. You see their banner on where the student section is, 2014-15 Upper State Championship team. Over to Jaden Johnson. No good. Rod Culver on the rebound. Rod pushing it up the floor. Spin move. Wow. Probably an and one, too. Way to finish. Yeah. Way to finish. Coach Bassett said no on the and one. But he got to finish that one. No good on the three. All right, Brandon Quiller. Oh, off the dribble. And a foul. And a foul. Hey, Jacob's at the line, shooting one. Jacob's at the line, shooting one. You got that as two, right? Hey, hold it. You got subbed. Subbed, let's go. Go ahead. Get some of that. Rebound, Trayshawn Carter. Four, five. They're gonna go 2-3 zone. Look at the hands. Look at the wingspan on these guys right here. Trey's gonna fire a deep. Oh my goodness! Wow, Trey Butler. And now Tim's gonna go right back at him. Doesn't even want the screen. Off the bounce. Oh, no good. Rebound, great shot. It's starting to get competitive in here all of a sudden. There is Curtis for two. That'll cut the lead down to two. Drayshawn Carter from deep. No good. Jay Free behind the back pass. Oh, it is blocked. Great. Great. Gray out of bounds on the side. Deep hurt. Out to Justin Freeman. Good rebound by Deep hurt. And we've got a tie ball game. 20 all. 7 minutes to go until halftime. Rod Culver. With a screen from Coach Jacobs. Wow. Three, no good. Drayshawn. Ryan Gillespie's checked in. He's on the far wing. Oh, what a pass. And finish. Coach Butler with the finish. Again, Rod Culver impacts the game in a lot of ways. Did it as a three-year starter, varsity starter, 10th, 11th, 12th grade. All right. White ball.
Willard.
Fuller out to Darian Patterson. He can hit that. Darian Patterson, former college player as well, played at Saukahatchee, Montreat. Jaden inside, what a pass. Wheeler on the drive. Wow. Markel Weaver and Coach Jacobs with the putback. 31-32. 24, they're pulling away. Young alumni, you need to pick it up. You need to pick it up. You can't let them pull away. They're up 9. Jim Gorman. They got him scouted now. Here he comes swinging around to the outside. Darius Curtis will take the jump. And what an offensive rebound. And what a cut by Darius Curtis. Look at that. Oh, no good on the layup. Out. 2.5 till halftime. 2.5. Deep three. No good by Dreshawn Carter. Rebound Doug. Doug Hammond on the bounce. Swing it out. Coach Simpkins. Jake Johnson. For three. That was a big three. 6. 2 minutes left. High ball screen by Darian Patterson. No good. Oh, another offensive rebound. You've got to put a body on Coach Jacobs. Offensive rebound put back. 35-27. Coach Simpkins on the bounce. What an attack. 35-29. Darian Patterson on the bounce. Out to Markel Weaver. No good. Oh, what a pass. Back out to Quiller. No good. D. Kerr on the. Tried to back tap it right there by Darian. D. Kerr. Dreshawn Garden. What a move. Markel Weaver on the attack. Wow, what a finish. Markel Weaver. We got less than a minute to go. Jaden Johnson, spin. Didn't see it. It was a tip. Stay with Gray. Stay with Gray. Gray. 39 seconds to half. Gamble with a step back. Darian Patterson got a piece of that shot. Brandon Quiller with 25 seconds to go. He's going to go ahead and call his play out here. He's saying one shot. One shot. All right, we're down to right at 10 seconds. 10, 9, there's no count. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Halftime, 37-29. Give it 5. We got water over here if you need it. Water. Quick comment from Jaden Johnson. See about halftime adjustments for his team. Jaden, what are you thinking after the first half? What kind of adjustments can be made going into the second half? I think that's great coaching right there. He said they got to secure rebounds and push it in transition since they're faster and younger and quicker than the other team. BQ, what do you have to say about your team's first half performance? I spoke in the words of a champion right there. He said they're rusty, but they're not going to lose, and there's no way they're beaten. I like that. I like that. I like the confidence.
Thank you.
Second half, inside, Coach Jacobs. White, take it out. Off break, White. Swing it out to Darian Patterson for three. And it's good. Darian Patterson for three. Swing it out, Jim Gorman from deep. That was almost at the logo. 40-34 in the early going. Brandon Quiller on the dribble. Oh, what a rebound. What a stick back by Owen Jacobs. 42-34. Swinging out the deeper on the dribble. Brandon Quiller all over him. Backcourt violation. That's that defense too by Brandon Quiller forcing the turnover. White ball. White. Markel Weaver. Oh, nifty dribbling there out to Coach Jacobs. Tries to, oh, we'll give it go. Out to Brandon Quiller for three, and it's good. Quiller for three.
Good rebound.
Rebound, Coach Jacobs. Rebound, Coach Jacobs. Oh, what a big down on the floor. I love the effort. I love the... They try to cut the lead to 10. No good. Offensive rebound. Talik Overton on the drive. Back out to Jalen Cook. There it is. And they have cut it to 8. 8-point game. 8-point game. They need to see if they can get another stop. But Quiller on the drive. Out. Markell Weaver on the drive, out to Quiller. Now back out to Darian. Wow! He's got that range. You have to respect that range. Darian Patterson for 3. Swing it out. D-step on the handle, inside. Got it to the soft spot of the zone there. Brandon Quiller leaking out. Oh! 2 offensive rebounds. We got a timeout. Timeout for subs. Just when they cut it to single digit, the old Alumni get it back to a 13-point lead with 13 minutes to go. Good defense by Trey Butler. They got numbers. And they got it. And they have cut it to six, ladies and gentlemen. 6-point game with 110. 6-point game, Rod Culver. Out to Drayshawn Carter. No good. Decent on the drive. Oh, wow. And the finish. 61-57. 9 minutes to go. 61-57. 9 to go. Culver out to Coach Butler from deep. You've got to call bank. You've got to call bank. We can take it off the board, Coach. Number three gives him a 7-point lead. Oh, my. Oh, he lost it. White. White. Wow. Hits the three and then locks up defensively, Coach Butler. 64-57, 9 to go. That is a deep three. No good. Ryan Gillespie gathers and fires. No good. Wants the foul. That was a phantom foul, if any. And Justin Freeman on the drive. Rod Culver. We got a 5-point game. Oh, they're double teaming him. I got a push on Gray. That's a push on two. Doug Hammond, White, we got subs? So, 64-59, 8 minutes to go. It's White ball on the side. We're good. We're good. White. All right, they, I don't know if y'all noticed in the stands, but they checked in the 2,000-point scorers. Owen Jacobs and Brandon Quiller have checked back in the game. All right, we're going down. We've got the young alumni. That's Doug Hammond on a floater. No good. Jacobs on the rebound out to Quiller. Tyler Overton guarding Brandon Quiller. Out to Markel Weaver. No good. That's off Gray. That's off Gray. White ball. All right. Oh, wow. Coming off the screen, and he drills it. Brandon Quiller for three. 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 Coach, wasn't that a three? Oh, behind the back. Tyleek, no good. Caleb Brown. Whoa, what a steal. Stolen back? No. They got it. Great. Justin Freeman catching fire. No good. 7 minutes to go. You've got to mark number two. I can tell you that right now. Pass inside. Good steal. Finish. There it is. Jalen Freeman. 6-point game. 7 to go. There it is. Markel Weaver. Back up to an 8-point lead. Swinging out. Jim Gorman over to Justin Freeman. Shot fake, step back. No good. Wow, they're just going to give him that. He has been hitting those today. Got to pick up the ball. Darian Patterson for three. Gray in need of a run. It's a foul. White.
Subs. Subs.
6 minutes to go. 72-61. Wow. Trey Butler Garden. Here we go. Look at the defense. Oh my gosh! Coach Silk. Great defense, but a tough shot. Just a tough shot by Brandon Quiller to put him on 14. It looks like they're going to pull away. Need a bucket badly. Swing it out, Brandon Quiller. Oh my gosh, no way. He did it again. He hits again for three. 78-61. Jaden Johnson to the corner. No good. That's great ball. Great. Needed to go. No good. White. .350 left. Trey tried to get a steal. I hear the bench for the old alumni saying, "Let's get 100." Jaden Johnson, I got a foul. Got his arm, shooting 1 for 2. 1 for 2. Foul on White. Great ball. Brooks. Last 252.
Come on.
Hey, I need the jerseys in a pile. Put the jerseys in the pile with the other jerseys. Do not take the jerseys or the shorts. I need the jerseys.